Hi, I'm State Fire Marshal Butch Browning. This week's Marshal message is about thinking of someone to thank. My friends, we should spend our every day thanking anyone that we can. We should spend our every moment showing our gratitude for what people do. You know, I've always said that the two most important words in the English language is thank you. And there are many opportunities that we have to thank people for just simple things they do, not only to make our day better, but to make others better. In fact, others they don't even know. I think that we have to match up our feelings of gratitude with our feelings of need. You know, when you thank people for what they do, when you give gratitude, you create your own inner peace. And without you having an inner peace, you can't be an effective leader. You can't be a person who is visionary to the needs of your organization and not even to the basic needs of your personnel if you don't yourself have an internal peace. So I'll tell you, we have got to stop what we're doing as leaders today and find the simple opportunities to thank people, whether it's someone that opens a door for you, whether it's someone that opens a door for perhaps someone else and you thank them for opening that door. You know, whether it's the simple things that we require of our people that we take for granted, but we can stop and thank them for doing those simple things. Thank you is so important. Bottom line is, if you can show gratitude all day, it will amount to your inner peace being fulfilled that entire day, and it will cause you to go to bed every night with an inner peace of satisfaction, knowing that you have made other people's lives better. So remember, together, we can bring about better safety, better service, and a better quality of all people in Louisiana if we would just thank someone every day.